stay. No way in hell, it's just the end of my
Yeah, we weren't going home today. We wasn't going to let it happen. This the path that we're on right now, because we can go as far as we believe, and it only depends on how we take each game by game.
When you're in a moment like that, when you're in a second half particularly like that, and you what's that like? Like, what I want to really kind of understand what you're thinking.
I'm not really thinking too much. If you think too much, then you start to turn the ball over, and that's what I was kind of thinking too much in the first half. I had like a couple turnovers that wasn't supposed to be turned over, because they weren't really doing that. We were beating the press, but it was just the little mistakes. But I started to slow down, let the game come to me, and second half, just everything just flowed by.
What was the turning point for the team?
Pushing the rock. They were just jogging back, kind of crashing the boards. We kind of slacked on the boards a little bit, but that was something that we needed to do. We just held the ball. We just kept the ball in our secured and everything.
If I would have told you before that Gavin was going to be on the bench in long stretches and Ethan's going to be in foul trouble,